So here we have the Microbit version 2 with the analog digital converter testing program running with a 3 volt sinusoidal signal input to pin 1.